the product release schedule has fluctuated greatly over the last couple of weeks with things related to the coronavirus. As of right now, the manufacturer's main printing facility has been unaffected. That's the good news. There have been some issues with ship times. There have been some issues with manufacturers making the decision to hold the releases because of the number of stores, hobby shops that have had to close. So here's a look at this week's Hot in the Shop, which was going to be much longer, but by this point in the week, was down to just a handful of products. And kicking things off is, as we mentioned at the top of the hour with Lance, Futera World Football Unique. One case, three mini cases, six boxes, and then in every box, four packs and 10 cards per pack. Only 250 cases produced. You're going to get four autographed memorabilia, 24-karat gold-plated framed or autographed memorabilia cards, plus eight base cards and up to one heritage insert card. This collection represents the most comprehensive autograph checklist ever assembled in a Futera soccer product. Look for on-card autographs, cut signatures, 24-karat gold-plated framed autos, auto memorabilia combo cards, and game and training-used memorabilia. Find the following players featured in one or more of the above types. Lionel Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo, Neymar, Kylian Mbappe, Virgil van Dijk, Antoine Griezmann, Sadio Mane, Pele, Diego Maradona, and many, many more. Beautiful 24-karat gold-plated framed autographs and much more when this releases next week.
Lots of fun stuff that you can do at home with this next product. That's right. Even though we missed opening day today, you can have fun with 2020 Topps MLB sticker collection starting next week. There are over 225 stickers to collect featuring brand new designs from Topps, plus 200 collectible trading card sticker backs and a brand new 50-page album with all new themed pages. So again, we're all looking for stuff to do at home. Here you go. Make this the year that you return to Topps stickers or introduce them to your kids if you haven't already. Lots of cool stuff, all the top names, players of the decades as well. So a little throwback there to some favorite names, great rookies, and player stickers with collectible card backs. That's right. So after you peel them off, keep the card back, throw that in a sleeve or a top loader. Very excited to have these. I'll probably order some myself just to stay busy at home. 2020 MLB Baseball Sticker Collection from Topps.
Very cool. Also from Topps this week, going high end, going to the court, going to the tennis court with Transcendence Tennis Hall of Fame Collection. 50 card complete Transcendent Icons base set numbered to 50. 30 Transcendent Collection autograph cards numbered to 25 or less, including at least two autograph cards numbered 1 of 1, plus one autographed 1952 Superfractor numbered 1 of 1, obviously. A oversized cut signature or dual cut signature card, and a VIP event invitation to be held at the Tennis Hall of Fame in July 2020, world pandemic pending. So Transcendent comes to tennis. Look for top stars of all time with hard signed autographs encased in metallic gold frames numbered at 25 or less, parallels to 5 red 101s and platinum 101s. These oversized cards look amazing as well. And look for collectible subjects like, you know, Arthur Ashe, Fred Perry, and many more. They've been updating the checklist throughout Czech social media for the most recent updates. And stay tuned for more information about that VIP event invitation found in every box. Transcendent Collection Tennis.
I'm pretty excited to see those cards. It's been too long since we've had some fun tennis stuff on the market. Also exciting this week, 2020 Super Break, 23-24 Basketball Edition. What does that mean, 23-24? Well, for you fans out there, you know those are two of the most iconic jersey numbers ever in the NBA. And each pack of this buyback is going to deliver one premium buyback hit with high-end, desirable, quality stars and rookies at an affordable price. All teams are represented in this product so that you can run a standard 30-team random group break if you are a breaker, and you can buy into them if you're a collector. But they're advertising that group break spots should be less than $50 a spot, and that gets you the shot at incredible cards like, oh, a Michael Jordan rookie card. Quite a few different Kobe rookies, lots of graded, graded, encased cards. I'm just getting so distracted looking at all these Jordans on the sell sheet. I know that there's other great things I should talk about on here, but just any of those Jordans would make my day. Ignoring the LeBron rookies, ignoring, like I said, the Kobe rookies, the Steph rookies. Wow. What an incredible looking product. Go to GoGTS.net for an even more comprehensive look at this. There are 10 boxes per case, and each case is guaranteed to contain one buyback hit from one of the top three players to ever wear jersey numbers 23 or 24. Sounds like good odds to me. Check this product out.
Absolutely. And last but certainly not least, as mentioned, 2020 Onyx Vintage Collection with two signed on card autographs in every box. You heard Lance Fisher say that he thinks this edition is even better than last year. Look for autographs from top five prospects like Wander Franco, Galvin Lux, Mackenzie Gore, Julio Rodriguez. 2020 Rookie of the Year frontrunners like Joey Bart. 2019 top five international prospects like Robert Paulson, Luis Rodriguez, Renier Quintero. MLB stars like Acuna Jr., Gleyber Torres, and big league legends like Ichiro, Nolan Ryan, Randy Johnson. Case hits include graded rookies of Reggie Jackson, Stan Musial, Derek Jeter, and many more. The complete checklist can be found on GoGTS.net.
And that's a look at what's hot in the shop.